temperature jada hai equatorial region thoda moderate hai, 30 to 35 degree Celsius during the day. today it is 30 degrees Celsius to 35, and in night it is 20 degrees Celsius to 25 degrees Celsius. During equatorial region, the climate hai. Summer se jene winter seasons hai, inhe to zyada difference nahi hota. They are almost same. Temperature jeda hai constant rehta hai. Throughout the year, the temperature is constant throughout the year. Therefore, jitne bhi summer ya winter season hai, inhe temperature ka zyada difference nahi aata. So this was about the climate and the introduction of the equatorial forest. The region near the equator is known as equatorial region, and the forests which are found in this region are known as equatorial forest. We call them tropical rainforest or simple rainforest because of the rainfall. They have 1500 mm to 2500 mm rainfall plant life. Equatorial forest in which plant life can be hai, or what kind of plants are usually found in the equatorial forest, we will discuss now. So there are mainly four layers, or we can say four different communities or four layers of the soil. So the very first one is the emergent, next is the canopy, third is the understory, and fourth is floor. In the first we will discuss about the emergent. Emergent comprises of those trees which are very long and the height of is 60 meter above. Wo trees jitna ki jo height hai wo 60 meter ya usko above hai, those trees come under the emergent layer. The trees which are very long and they have broad leaves, those trees which are very long, tall and have broad leaves, they come under the emergent layer. Emergent layer is very topmost layer of the equatorial forest, and the trees, the height of the trees is 60 meter or above. This is the first layer, the topmost layer. Now we will discuss about the second layer. The second layer is the canopy layer, and this is also known as roof. Why it is known as roof? Because there are trees, there is a layer of very dense trees. Canopy layer is just below the emergent layer. You can see these are the emergent because it is just below. There are canopy trees. So there is a very thick and dense layer of canopy trees. The length of the trees or the height of the trees is 45 meters. So they are shorter than the emergent trees, and the leaves, the shape of the leaves is oval in shape. Jede trees canopy layer cha paaye jaate hain, unki leaves jehdi hain wo oval in shape hai. Kyun? Taki jitna bhi meh ya barish paye wo sara paani leaves ke upar tike na, wo naal ke naal hi thalle gir jaye. Theek hai? So therefore the leaves are oval in shape so that the water does not remain on the leaf, just sheds or drops down through the leaf. Canopy layer is काफी thick ते dense layer होती है canopy trees की. Canopy जेडी second layer है, उसके बाद third layer जेडी है, that is understory. Understory, why understory? Because it comes under the canopy. ठीक है, एक roof है, ठीक है, जिसमें छत के नीचे चीजें होती हैं, करें अपने छत है, छत के नीचे आपा, it's just like that. कि canopy trees की thick dense layer है, और उसके नीचे जिन्हें हैं, there are layers understory. एक से जिन्हें trees की height है, that is 3.5 meters. And usually एक से जिन्हें ferns, creepers, ये सारे trees, orchids, ये सारे trees या shrubs जिन्हें हैं पाए जाते हैं. Ferns usually इतना दिया काफी thick जिन्हें हैं leaves होती हैं, they have very thick thin leaves, इतना दिया leaves जिन्हें हैं काफी pointed होती हैं. Last जिन्हें layer होती है plant life के equatorial forest में, वो है floor. जिन्हें हमने करे first जिन्हें throughout the year. Then comes the canopy with the height of trees of 45 meters and the leaves are oval in shape. The height of the trees in understory is 3.5 meters, comprises which consist of ferns and creepers. Last is floor, which is comprising of various insects, termites, cockroaches, beetles, and earthworms. Earthworms are very helpful, they make the soil very fertile. So, this was all about the plant. The next topic under the equatorial forest is the wildlife. We have discussed about the climate of the equatorial forest, the plant life of the equatorial forest. Now, we will discuss about the wildlife. Equatorial forests are also known as the tropical rainforest, and they have half of all the species that are found on earth. What does that mean is that jitni bhi species, animal species, jitne bhi different types ke animals, organisms jo earth pe paaye jaate hain, unka 50%, unka half jo hai, wo equatorial forest mein paaya jaata hai. So the half of the animal species, half of the total animal species found on earth, they are found in equatorial forest. These are the list of the different animals. The equatorial forest or tropical forest, they are habitat to various animals and birds. They are home of various animals and birds, such as jaguars. They are very fast running animals. Toucans, parrots, macaws, hummingbirds, gorillas. Gorillas are just like chimpanzees, and they also somewhere similar to us. Polar monkeys and tarantulas. Tarantulas are the largest and the biggest spider ever found on planet Earth. This was just a small list of animals which are found in the equatorial forest or the tropical rainforest, whereas different kind of animals are found there, different kind of birds, plants, organisms are found in the equatorial forest. Till now, we have discussed about the climate, plant life, and the wildlife of the equatorial forest. The next thing which we are going to discuss about the human life. How do humans live in the equatorial forest? Human life is not very easy in the equatorial forest, and there are two main reasons. First reason is hot and humid climate. Second reason is heavy rainfall. Firstly, that it is a very hot and humid climate. The rays of the sun fall directly on the equatorial region. Therefore, the temperature is very high and the climate is very hot and humid. Second is that it rainfalls every day, and this region receives very heavy rainfall. Therefore, it is very difficult for the humans to live in such conditions. Human population is not very high in the equatorial forest, as it is very difficult for them to live. So, people there live in tribes. So, what is the meaning of the word tribes? Tribes means when a group of people, a group of family, community, sharing same cultural background or sharing same culture, religion, live together. जो एक ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल जिन्हों का सेम कल्चरल बैकग्राउंड है, सेम रिलीजन है, वो जो तो इकट्ठे रहते हैं एक जगह, वो हम अपन ट्राइब कहते हैं, दैट इज कॉल्ड ट्राइब. सो ए लिस्ट है कुछ, दिस इज अ लिस्ट ऑफ द नेटिव ट्राइब्स ऑफ पीपल व्हिच लिव इन इक्वेटोरियल फॉरेस्ट. नेटिव ट्राइब का मतलब है कि जो शुरू तो उतो रहते आ रहे, लेकिन उनके बुजुर्ग दादे परदादे सारे भी उतरे रहे हैं. सो ए लिस्ट है. Begins of the Congo Basin. Congo Basin एक जगह है इक्वेटोरियल फॉरेस्ट में जो ट्राइब का नाम है. Pygmies. Then है Dyaks of Borneo. Borneo भी प्लेस है. ट्राइब का नेम है Dyak. Simans of Malaysia. Kumuks of Sumatra and Bantus of Zaire. Malaysia, Sumatra and Zaire places. The name of the tribe are Simans, Kumuks and Bantus. So people live in groups there. Near rivers, so that they can fulfill their needs. So this is how humans live or human life works in the equatorial forest. Next, topic, the last topic we can say is farming and agriculture. How is food grown in the equatorial forest? Even farming is not very easy in the equatorial forest because it receives very heavy rainfall. Therefore, the soil is not very fertile. Now, soil is why not very fertile? Because it receives heavy rainfall, बहुत ज़्यादा नी पैन करके जो soil है काफ़ी loose हो जाती है. तो जब बारिश में ये नी पैनती है, soil चली है, वो भीगे नाल ही erode होनी चली जाती है, भीगे नाल ही get wet ही चली जाती है. इसे करके soil चली है काफ़ी loose है. Equatorial forest में भी चली है, not very fertile, fertile भी नहीं है, crops grow कर रही है. Even के बहुत सारे climatic conditions हैं which are not favorable for farming, the temperature, heavy rainfall, and the other point is that equatorial forest is a very dense forest. Equatorial forest जो है काफी dense forest है, thick forest है. तो उसी forest को erase करके या trees cut करके साफ करके तो farming नहीं कर सकते क्योंकि काफी thick है, and even cutting of trees is against nature. So there are two types of farming which is done in the equatorial forest. First is subsistence farming, second is commercial farming. Now, what is the meaning of subsistence farming? Subsistence farming means that when people grow food for their own benefit, so the log apni khud ki needs ko puriya karne liye grow karte hain. For example, even apan bhi dekhte hain ki ghar aaj kal log sabziyan uga lete hain. वो अपनी सब्जियाँ अपने खाने लिए अपनी नीड्स फुलफिल करने लिए ग्रो करते हैं कितने बेचते नहीं है उन मार्केट में. सो वेल फूड इज ग्रोन टू फुलफिल आवर नीड्स, आवर ओन नीड्स, इट इज नोन एज सब्सिस्टेंस फार्मिंग. द फूड इज नॉट सोल्ड इन द मार्केट. टॉकिंग अबाउट द कमर्शियल फार्मिंग, कमर्शियल फार्मिंग इज वेन फूड इज ग्रोन फॉर द सेल इन द मार्केट. जो फूड जेड़ा है आप ग्रो करते हैं बट उन्हों की नीड्स फुलफिल करने लिए नहीं, मार्केट से सेल करने लिए, सोल्ड करने लिए जो फूड आप ग्रो करते हैं, दैट इज नोन एज कमर्शियल फार्मिंग. जड़िया जड़िया क्रॉप्स बहुत इजीली ग्रो हो जाती है, हैवी रेनफॉल रबर, कॉफी, कॉटन, ऑयल, कोकोआ, दीज आर द क्रॉप्स विच मे ग्रो इन हैवी रेनफॉल रीजन. एंड इवन के जो लोग इतना फार्मिंग करते हैं, दे सेल देम इन द मार्केट एंड दे डोंट यूज देम फॉर देयर ओन यूज. सब्सिस्टेंस फार्मिंग दी काइंड है शिफ्टिंग एग्रीकल्चर. नाउ व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ शिफ्टिंग एग्रीकल्चर? शिफ्टिंग एग्रीकल्चर इज व्हेन देयर इज अ थिक डेंस फॉरेस्ट एंड द फॉरेस्ट इज क्लियर एंड द लैंड इज यूज्ड फॉर ग्रोइंग क्रॉप्स टिल इट हैज फर्टिलिटी. When it loses its fertility, they just leave that land and shift to the other land. Farmers ki karte ne ek forest the piece forest land lehi, trees cut karte, wo land jitna chit fertile hai, unna chit un crops grow karan liye use kita. Jivein kare apni fertility lose karte, wo naal hi agli land ke upar shift kar jate. That is a shifting agriculture. They use a land till it is, has its fertility and shift when it loses its fertility. So this was about the shifting agriculture. So this was about the equatorial forest. It has hot and humid climate, receives very heavy rainfall. The plants there are found have four layers, emergent, canopy, understory, and then the floor. Wildlife, there are 50% or half of the all animal species is found in equatorial forest. They are also known as tropical rainforest or rainforest. Human life, people live in tribes because of the unfavorable climatic conditions, and farming is also done in two ways, subsistence and commercial. Only those